Good morning, friends.
Today we are going to proceed with the discussion for question number 11. We are called to proceed with the now we are going to proceed with question number 11. Question number 11. Parthiv's father is 26 years younger than Parthiv's grandfather and 29 years older than Parthiv. Parthiv's father is 26 years younger than Parthiv's grandfather and 29 years older than Parthiv. The sum of the age of all three is 125 years. What is the age of each one of them? Okay, friends. So, what we will do? Let's solve it. By 2 is the x value. We have by 2 is the x value. And is divided by 3 9 7. So by 2 3 is equal to 7. Okay, so we will write below. Grandfather's age 70 plus 25, that is Now, if we add 17, 46 and 78, we will get 135. Clear? Now, question number 12. What is the question number 12? 15 years from now. अभी से 15 साल 15 years from now. अभी से 15 साल के बाद में जो रवि की एज होगी वो कितनी रहेगी? 4 times his present age.
Let
हमने क्या किया? Let the present age of so after 15 years 15 साल के बाद क्या हो जाएगी? x plus 15 ओके कितना हो जाएगा? x plus 15 years. Now according to question Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age.
Ravi's age will be like 4 times his present age. And he'll be 4x.
Okay? Now we have 4x. So, we have an equation. What is the equation?
4x present age minus present age. Sorry. 15 years. After 15 years and now. It will be a 4x minus x
over okay.
4x minus x equals to 15. Now, let's see. 4x minus x, dx equals to 15, x equals to 15 upon 3, x equals to 5. So, अभी present age 5 years है, 15 साल के बाद में कितना हो जाएगा? 4 साल से 20 ओके become 1 upon 12. 5.2 यहाँ पर क्या हो रहा है, मल्टीप्लाई हो रहा है, मल्टीप्लाई में 2 डिवाइड हो रहा है, यहाँ पर आएगा तो 2 बड़ा हो जाएगा, 2 मल्टीप्लाई होगा और 5 डिवाइड हो रहा है, 2 बन जा 2 0 x equals to 1 upon this will be on. Okay, now question number 40.
Number of rows of 50 is
सीनियर ठीक है 2000 पिछले लिया 3000 रुपीस नाउ नंबर ऑफ लोन और रुपीस कैन बी 5000 पिछले लिया 5000 दिस आर द नंबर ऑफ लोन ओके सो इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई 100 इनटू 2000 it will be like a 3 to 5 once it will be a 1 lakh so in that 3 to 1000 into 150 करते हैं for the first price कितना होगा 25000 5000 into 50 किया तो कितना होगा 2 lakh 50000 Now, अगर हम इन तीनों को ऐड करते हैं तो वी विल गेट द 4 लाख इज दैट क्लियर
सो वी आर जस्ट प्रोसीडिंग विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 एंड 16 इन नेक्स्ट सेशन थैंक यू एंड हैव अ ग्रेट डे सॉल्विंग योर नोटबुक